Pub quizzes used to be the ultimate test of how much useless knowledge you could store in your brain, like how long Bryan Adams was number one in 1991, or knowing which football team plays their games at London Road Ground. That is, until the smartphone turned up, ruined all the fun, and you can now do it all without lifting a finger. If you're going to go to the toilet after each round, or openly cheat in front of other teams, which is the best smartphone to do it with? We quiz Google Now on the Samsung Galaxy S5, Siri on the iPhone 5C, and Cortana on the Nokia Lumia 925 to find out which smartphone is actually the smartest. What is the capital city of Australia?
Canberra is the capital of Australia.
Canberra is the capital of Australia.
What colour is the Northern Line on the London Underground? What is the nearest galaxy to the solar system?
Andromeda Galaxy is
a fairly close galaxy. Four of them are fairly close to you.
In which year was the first FA Cup final held at Wembley? Who is the president of FIFA? What was Tom Jones' first UK number one single?
Checking my sources. Okay, I found this on the web.
What was the surname of Del Boy and Rodney in Only Fools and Horses?
Let me have a look. Here's what I found on the web.
So there you have it. Google Now on the Samsung Galaxy S5 is a smartphone to take into a pub quiz, and Cortana, well, it should be left at home because it's only going to be a liability. You can read more about Siri, Google Now and Cortana in our Digital Assistant Shootout on trustedreviews.com.